At this year's GDC, NVIDIA announced a number of new tools for game developers to help you save time, more easily integrate RTX, and streamline the creation of virtual worlds. Here's an overview of three exciting new tools that we've now made available. GeForce Now uses the power of the cloud to take the GeForce PC gaming experience everywhere to any device. GeForce Now has a network of more than 30 data centers in 80 countries. We are excited to extend this infrastructure to provide a developer platform that allows studios and publishers to perform their game development virtually, starting with playtesting. With GeForce Now Cloud Playtest, players and observers can be anywhere in the world. It allows a game developer to upload a build to the cloud, a coordinator to schedule a playtest, and players and observers to manage their playtest calendar. During a playtest session, a player uses the GFN app to play the targeted game and stream their camera and microphone, while observers watch the gameplay and webcam feeds from the cloud. In our new and changing world, developers need innovative ways to safely and securely perform this vital part of game development. All this is possible with Cloud Playtest on the GeForce Now developer platform. In 2018, NVIDIA Turing architecture changed the game with real-time ray tracing. Now, over 150 top games and applications use RTX to deliver realistic graphics with incredibly fast performance. Today, Kickstart RT makes it easier than ever to add real-time ray tracing to game engines, producing realistic reflections, shadows, ambient occlusion, and global illumination. Traditionally, game engines must bind all materials active in a scene. Kickstart RT brings beautiful ray-traced effects by foregoing legacy requirements and invasive changes to existing material systems. Kickstart RT provides a convenient starting point, enabling developers to quickly and easily include realistic dynamic lighting of complex scenes in their game engines in a much shorter time span than traditional methods, and for those who may find upgrading their engine to the DirectX 12 API difficult. Virtual world simulation technology is opening up new portals for game developers. The NVIDIA Omniverse development platform is bringing a new era of opportunities to game developers. Developers can plug into any layer of the modular Omniverse stack, whether to easily build advanced tools to simplify their workflows, integrate advanced AI and simulation technologies into their pipelines, or help connect their massive complex production pipelines. This GDC, see how Omniverse is supercharging game development pipelines with over 20 years of NVIDIA rendering, simulation, and AI technology. To learn more about how our technologies are helping game developers create fully ray-traced and AI-driven virtual worlds, join us at GDC 2022.